You guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day 24. So there's some clips after this that happened probably 2 weeks ago. I can't remember what date, but I am so excited for today. Today finally everybody finds out the gender of baby, and the clips of my baby daddy finding out, that was the same day I found out. And it's been 2 weeks since then, so we kept the secret really good, really good. Well, you guys keep watching. It's so exciting. I'm heading, my mom's husband is coming to pick me up to take me to the Bronx. I'm keeping my hair's done. I'm just keeping my rags because it's so cold outside. When I get at my mom's house, I take it off. And I was preventing pimples last night from here, and I have another one right here. Like, are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I give up. But yeah, guys, make sure you subscribe. And I got some new subscribers last night, and I'm so excited. I have 28 subscribers. So I got like 7 or 9 new subscribers. I had 23 only for a while. So I'm very proud of myself. So make sure you go subscribe, help a sister out, you know. Okay, so today's Vlogmas Day 24. One more day before Christmas, but I'm excited to go see my mom, my brothers, and spend some time with them. I'm gonna miss daddy. He's gonna stay behind, but we'll be back home today so we could wake up for Christmas morning together. And yeah, I'm so excited, and I'm so mad I have this pimple right here. Like, why out of every other day today? But whatever. Yes, I'm so excited. Para ahogarme en tus besos, me está matando el silencio. So this is the beginning of my gender reveal. I will be vlogging my gender reveal, and then I will put a reaction of people that I told. Well, I'm gonna tell my hubby today. He's gonna be the second one to know, and I'm gonna have a sit down talk with y'all in between the clips and between this video to tell you how I felt when I found out the gender and how I feel and all of that good stuff. Cause y'all can tell that I'm happy. I found out today is December 12th. So I will reveal on December 24th to my mom, everybody in the house, my brothers, and y'all gonna see that. But you guys, make sure you subscribe so you can keep going in the journey, because after I share my gender reveal, it will be time to go shopping. And who doesn't like shopping for our baby? I mean, I'm on a budget, so don't get me wrong. Settle down. Well, yeah, y'all gonna see the clips are gonna be all over the place, so I can't tell y'all what clip is coming up next. But I think I'm gonna put the gender reveal where everybody find out, but I'm gonna do a gender reveal with these for my baby daddy, so I'm gonna use these Mentos. So yeah,
so hey, you guys, look who's here.
His face, he's not up. okay So I bought these two. You want me to hurry up? But I bought these two mentos. And can you pick the one you think and you wanted the gender to be? That one? Okay. So now you're going to close your eyes. Close your eyes, both hands. And I'm going to place on your other hand, this hand, the gender. You can't see nothing, right? Right, babe? You can see? Okay. The gender. Okay, now look, pick it up to your face. And that's the
gender. Yes! yes!
So me and the kids, yes. Me and the four kids wanted a boy. We're having a...
yes, my girl. I'm gonna eat these whole mentos now.
We're gonna have four girls, guys. So cute. Oh my god.
If it was a boy, I'd have broke the phone.
Really?
I only want Nico, so.
That's true. I feel bad. You think he's gonna be feel bad?
Nope.
Nope. You think he's gonna be happy just with another girl?
Mm-hmm. Throw this blue shit out.
Hey, you guys. So it's the next day. I know all my clips, I look like crap, but whatever. Don't judge me. I'm pregnant. And I, now that I know that it's a girl, I know why my hair looks like crap all the fucking time. I swear. I mean, I've been pregnant 3 times. And I knew, like... How come I didn't know this was gonna be a girl? I can't stop laughing because every time I was pregnant with my girls, like I was pregnant with Emma and then the twin, my hair looked like un brillo. Like if you were Spanish, you know what that means. My hair looks fucking disgusting all the time. And I didn't like to dress up or look pretty. It was just like a drag, everything. I'd rather be home. And when I was pregnant with my son, it was like that a little bit, but not as bad. Like, I had energy. I still was taking care of the girls, moving around, going out with them when I was pregnant with my son, you know. Like, it was normal, you know. But I'm dying laughing because I was just watching the clips ahead that I was, like, talking and telling y'all that the clips are going to be everywhere. They are going to be everywhere because that was yesterday, December 12th. I found out yesterday, and I was shocked at the clinic. After I finish talking right now, I'm going to tell you how I felt. And then I saw the reaction of my baby daddy that I did with the mentos, the blue mentos, the pink mentos. He was the only one cheering for a girl. And me and my four kids like, oh, it's a boy. We having a boy. I think it's a boy. And I thought it was a boy too. And the doctor showed me it's a girl. I was like, and I laugh. Not because, honestly, guys, I kept saying I wanted a boy because my son is the only boy in the house. And I wanted him to have, like, a little buddy, a little friend, boy. And I was concerned of that. I don't think I wanted a boy because of me. I wanted a boy because of mostly because I wanted to give him a brother. But now looking at it, I'm excited either one. If I was going to have a boy, I was going to be happy. If I was going to have a girl, I was going to be happy either or. Because I love being a mom and... I have the best of both worlds. I got a son. I get a bunch of daughters now. And they're my friends. Like, they legit my best friend. My girls are my best friend. I tell them that every day. I'm your best friend. I'm your mom. But you got to respect me. And I'm also your... I'm your best friend. You come tell me everything. But I'm your mom first. I always try to remind them I'm your mom first. You got to respect some respects and follow the rules at home. Because, you know, when you tell your kids you're my best friend, they think they slick. But I try not to let them confuse both. I always give them speeches. I'm always giving them advice. You know, at the end of the day, your kids are going to do whatever they want. You could give them all the advice. You could walk the right path. You could be an angel mom. And your kids are going to do whatever they want because that's how they're going to learn when they get older. But for right now, they will forever be my best friend. Even if they go through their, they do what I told them not to do and they do it anyways, they're going to have to learn, you know, eventually. But I'm going to be here because I'm their mom and I love them forever. They will ever, forever will be my babies. Of course, I will not spoil them and acknowledge evil things. I will be like, oh, I don't like that if I don't like something. But I will never leave their side or stop supporting them. But I cannot believe. So I'm going to tell y'all right now how I feel. Ah! Let me stop. Oh my God, I can't stop blabbering. My arm got tired. I was holding with this arm. But I was like, hey, did the gender of the blower came in yet? I want to know, because my sister-in-law is planning to have her gender reveal on December 24. And I was like, it'll be cool if we do it together. So she's going to find out today. I'm going to call her today, later on today, because I have to go out in a few. Later on today, and I'm going to talk to her and tell her the gender. And she's going to help me with my gender reveal. Because she's going to do her at home, like, DIY. And she offered to help me. And I was like, you know what? Yeah, that'll be perfect. Because, you know, me from Queens traveling to the Bronx on Christmas Eve won't be ideal for me to bring anything out. And also, I was going to wait until after the new year. After the new year to do the gender reveal. But since she want to do it on the 24th, she offered me. And I was like, you know what? Yeah, girl, I'm going to tell you. But I fell asleep on her yesterday. I mean, I was still ecstatic and excited. And all I was thinking about was the baby. And then I woke up at 4 a.m. and looked at girls that were shopping for their baby daughter and all that. But I was shocked. The doctor just showed me the screen. She gave me a hug. I gave her a hug, too. Like, I was so giddy. Like, I started, like, shaking of happiness. Like, guys, you don't even know. Like, that feeling, it felt like it was my first child. It's always a good feeling, guys. Always a good feeling. So, I'm at the clinic, like, laughing because I thought it was a boy. And I'm like, it's a girl. Like, there were signs. There was a bunch of signs. But, you know, sis was like, I'm having a boy. Like, stupid. Stupid. Now you know you're having a girl. And I can't stop laughing because I can't wait to tell the kids. I'm doing the gender reveal is mostly for my kids. Mostly for my kids, but I'm going to do it with my mom and her husband and her husband's kids and my brothers and Elizabeth. Well, Elizabeth's going to know. That's my sister-in-law. She's going to know because she's going to do the little surprise gender reveal for her and for myself. So I won't know her baby gender, but I will know mine. So it's going to be crazy. It's like she knew I was pregnant first, like out of anybody in my family. She was the first one that knew that I was pregnant. So it's only fair that, you know, I tell her the gender too. But so I just cannot stop smiling. Like, guys, I'm telling you, I'm just so happy. And I'm full of joy. I am so full of joy. Like, nobody could take that away from me. That's my baby growing in there in my womb. And I can't wait for the kids to know, to see how they react. And you guys are probably gonna see the reaction on YouTube on this video. But I got 2 more weeks. It's December 13, and I just gotta sit here and act like, you know. And Nick is so happy. Nick is so happy that he even told the kids that I knew. So the kids are coming home like, Mom, what are we having? Please tell me. Emily's the one that wants to know so bad. Kimberly and Emma are like, oh, we wait for the gender reveal. We'll wait for that day. And Emily is like, I wanna know. She's like, we having a girl, right? We having a girl. And then today she was like, we having a boy. Oh, we having a boy. And I'm like, girl, you gotta wait for the gender reveal. We made a deal that when I got pregnant, that the gender reveal will be surprising for you guys. Because last year I did the surprise for my son. Not last year. For my son, I did the gender reveal for daddy. And then for all the girls, we was in the clinic. We found out together at the clinic. And for my son, he was working. And I went by myself. I found out first. And I surprised him when he got home. With the girls. And this pregnancy, he wanted to know right away. He didn't care about gender reveal. So that's why I went to the supermarket, grabbed some stuff that we needed for spaghetti night. And I was like, let me get these Mentos. Because I was looking over the supermarket for like little cupcakes. The blue one and a pink one, so I could do what I did to him. Guys, the quality of that clip is dark. But, you know, you guys saw his reaction. And let me tell you how that reaction made me. It filled my heart with a lot of joy and affirmation and everything. Like, not that I'm saying that he wasn't going to be there or anything. But it's just, you know, like, we grown now, and it's a different experience, because when we was having kids younger, it was a little different. It was like, we was both excited, but we was also, like, scared. But this one is like, we know we're going to be okay. We done did this already, blah, blah. I mean, of course, having another baby is going to be it's going to be hard. Either way, it's going to be hard having a baby and stuff like that, but we're going to be good. And that his excitement just made my heart just even happier, because I was happy at the clinic finding out my gender. I don't know what the fuck is this, but this is my house rope. I'm wearing rope because I'm going out. Like I said, I'm going out. I have a meeting with some housing connect because I'm trying to get a transfer to the Bronx. But that'll be a different blog, a different story whenever, you know, that happens. But I'm so excited, guys. You don't even know. I'm mad excited. I don't know where else I was gonna say, but I'm just so excited. I'm also thinking, like, what theme should I use? What theme should I get for her crib? Like, colors and everything. I mean, I love pink, guys. That's one thing about me. I love pink. I wear a lot of black, but I love pink. It's just I don't buy pink clothes for me because I feel like I'm gonna look huge and stuff. But I love pink. I don't know what else I was gonna say. I saw her in a sonogram. She was moving so much that day. She was moving this morning. Guys, I'm telling you that I'm so happy. Like, I wish all mother out there pregnant that please enjoy it. I mean, it's hard. I mean, I could say it because I'm not struggling too much and like sick and puking and all that. Like, I'm struggling. I'm not gonna say I'm not struggling in this pregnancy. This is the hardest pregnancy, but it could be worse, you know? It could be worse. So I'm just so thankful. I am so happy. I can't wait to tell the kids though. Yeah, so guys, stay tuned for the next vlog, okay? I mean, the next clips that are gonna keep, I'm gonna keep adding on through weeks and weeks. I mean, on what day again? On December 24th. Sorry, I'm fried. My brain is fried. So I'll see you in the next clip. If I miss anything, I'm gonna come back. Hold it like this. Emma, come closer. I'm recording.
Okay, wait. Nicole's gonna pop it.
Let me stand under. Record this reaction, see how they act.
Okay, let me.
I'm not popping it. I'm just gonna be here.
Okay.
No, todavía no.
Come, Emma. This one. Come, Ashley.
Come like this.
What happened?
The balloon.
Okay, come with mommy. Come. It's okay.
I'm scared too.
I'm with mommy, okay?
I gotta hold it, I'm scared.
Okay, who's gonna pop it?
Emma,
come this way, guys, so I can see.
Wait, okay.
Guys, move back.
Move back. Okay.
Okay, you can't get.
Be careful, Nico, be careful. Okay, wait.
Why did I agree?
Is it a boy or a girl?
What is it?
A boy or a girl? Girl. Okay, one.
Two. Three.
Mira,
bájame. I'm scared. All right, okay, we're just gonna do it.
Nico,
you do it.
Eli,
you're happy, Emma.
No, no, no.
boy now.
Kimberly!
Yeah.
¿Yo quiero hembra?
Gané.
¿Yo happy about
that? La otra la vuelvo a ganar.
Okay, who's
next? Emma, mamá.
¿Y tú ahora, tú ahora?
¡Hey, Emma! ¡Emma!
Christmas Day, so right now I'm gonna call the kids to come and see the gift that Santa bring to their house. They still got the gift from yesterday under the tree. They're open, but it's under the tree. Look at Nico. Nico, go back there. Go back there. I want him to see it with his sisters.
Merry Christmas, girls. Hi. Merry Christmas, Nico.
Nico, look at your new huggy
wuggy. Where's the kitty?
The bathroom.
Oh. Where's mine? Can I put mine?
Let's wait for Kippy. I want to see her reaction.
This is so good.
Yes.
Oh my god. Where's my polly? I can't play with
you. Give me huggy.
Where's my polly? Oh, it's
you got
another
one of that one?
I want to show Jacob about this.
Okay, I want to show Jacob about it.
Let me see how I look when you're back.
Oh my god.
That looks
it's
like a lunchbox.
Oh, it's so cute.
It's so
beautiful. Kimmy, come on, baby.
Come on.
Merry Christmas, guys. I love ya.
Christmas.
Come on, Kimmy, get in there.
Kimmy, open.
Hey, Kimmy Bear. Okay, let's.
It's a happy bus.
My turn. I'm gonna show my teacher about it.
Okay. You want to show all his people.
My God! I get a punch right
now. Emma, look what Emily has.
What is that? Yay, punch!
Y'all can share it. It's kind of big.
Oh my God!
Puppy. That's okay. Y'all yeah, act like y'all don't like fighting each other. Boxing is better. That's Kimmy. Can somebody look for
Kimmy?
Give him another one. Nico, this is yours right there.
What is that? How
I found Nico and mine.
Okay, open, girl. Open. Open.
Oh my God!
I really
have candy.
I got
mango.
Candy
lanyard.
Yeah. Emily.
Wow.
Emma, look what you got. You like
it? Oh my God! Okay. Give me my job. Mommy,
Nico,
you
got a toy.
Nico,
you
want to?
Nico, let's open this together.
This is our.
You go open.
What's your talking?
Take off.
Oh, I.
Walkie-talkies. Now y'all can look from far from the window.
What's my
gift?
Where?
Nico, run right here. Nico, look, run right here.
I'm gonna put my stuff.
That's Nico. What says on it? Right
hold on,
Papa
Doc.
Says Nico. Yes, yeah, says Nico.
Go ahead, Papa Doc.
Hey, Kimberly. She's like, yay.
She have a gun.
Nerf gun.
You like guns.
Oh, my God.
Sorry. We can play together since you guys are into board games right now.
We're
fighting. I think that there's more of Nico. I'm not sure.
Mommy, I found it. That's my present.
Y'all see anything saying Nico over there?
What is this one?
I don't know what that is.
Wait, what is this?
Socks, you need some socks.
Wait,
you
what is this?
These are leggings.
Hold up,
Papa Doc.
Leggings.
That's mommy.
Oh, yeah,
put it right there
so they don't
move
it. Hold on.
Okay.
Mommy, look at my
thank
box.
You, babe. Thank
mommy,
you.
Look at my box.
I love it.
Mommy, look at my box.
Ooh, open it up. Oh, look at my box. Oh, I love it. I love
you
it.
You dropped something on there.
Oh, I got another one of this.
This is
wait,
so
baby,
pretty.
Wait, baby. I got
you.
Oh wow!
You,
you needed a new one, any one.
Yeah, that was the
one
who had spiders.
And you like that one though. Let me see. Yeah.
You got me the brush I wanted. Oh, how dare you! I wasn't even here. Oh my God! I love it. Yeah. I love it. I love it. Everything is purple. Yay. Oh my God! Look at me tearing up.
Mommy, look at yeah. me.
Another one.
Mommy, Daddy has a gift.
Okay. Ooh, oh, thank you, babe. I love it. I love the move. I love it all.
I love it all.
Got me tearing.
The train tray. Oh, you got rainbow.
Yeah. Wow, Kimberly, you got a bunch of Barbies. Let's see.
I got more.
I'm gonna open it right up. I like that one too. Oh, you got some crayons and markers?
Yeah.
I love it, baby. You like it?
I like it.
I got a
you like it. Champion, baby.
You are a champion. No, I just turned it off. Hey, you guys. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 24 and 25. So, I'm going to show you everything that I got for Christmas. I didn't get a lot, but I'm okay with whatever I got. Because usually, I tell everybody not to get me nothing. Just get something for my baby. And I'm good, you know? Because I do have 4. And I'm about to hit 5. But I'm very grateful for what I got. One thing I don't have out here is my sweater. Because I hung it and put it in my closet. My mom got me a pregnancy sweater. Because I needed a black hoodie. And I knew that January and February, I'm going to start getting bigger. Because I'm going to hit 6 months soon. Right now, I'm 4 months, 18 weeks. And I'm going to be 19 weeks. And then 20 weeks hit. And it's still going to be cold out here. And I needed a hoodie to grow with my womb, with my stomach. Because I got big t-shirts, like large tissue. I just needed a large sweater. Well, anyway, I need a new sweater. So let me stop blubbering. I'm gonna show you this, you guys, and that's how I'm gonna finish the blog for today, because I just want to enjoy my time with the kids. We're gonna watch on Netflix Matilda. So if you're watching this video and you got to the end of the video and you hear me telling you, go watch Matilda with your children from Netflix. They released it today on December 25th and it's streaming right now on Netflix. So go watch the new Matilda, which I'm so excited. So I don't know if I show y'all my tree, but I'm gonna show y'all my tree too. My Christmas tree. My sister-in-law got me a pregnancy pillow and I slept with it last night because I opened it on Christmas Eve. Oh boy, let me tell you how comfortable that pillow was. The best thing ever invented. My baby daddy surprised me because we told each other we wasn't gonna get no gift because we was really struggling to get a kids gift. And I'm telling you, the kids were so blessed. I am beyond grateful and thankful for my families and my mom, just my family, everybody in my family. I'm just so thankful for family, and I'm thankful for God making it happen. And this is our Christmas tree. Of course, there's no gift no more. That's Nicholas. He's collecting all his gifts in there. Any little small piece that he could fit in there, he's putting it in there. So this is our tree. It's probably gonna go down this week, but because we're gonna be home. These are all our stockings. I think we're missing one. Oh yeah, my son pulled his. This right here. These are from my mama's house. My son pulled his. This one that he pulled that opens. Well, this is his puzzle, his school bus. So that's my pillow, and then so that's my pregnancy pillow. This is the brand of the pregnancy pillow. I was walking around the house with it so I could look at the different position. I'm about to make the back warm because I'm about to watch Matilda right here. Or I can make the taking it easy or the belly bumper, whichever one. So Emily got this for Christmas, but she gave it to me. How to build a hug, which I'm happy because I do love books. My hubby got me this brush and it works wonder. I wanted to get like the most expensive one, the Revlon, but this one works just fine. There's hair in there. That's my hair because I was doing my hair. I was trying it on my hair. Of course, I'm gonna clean it. And look like it's easy to clean because the Rizzo, you can see, you know, like it's easy to clean. My mom, best friend, Rosa, she's family now, got me this. This is like a headband, like the pink headband that y'all saw me with talking earlier. This is like a headband to push my hair back. I got the Christmas edition, a little brush to add the mask. So this is, it's not focusing. So this is the Pink Clay Deep Clean Mug Mask. This one is the Turmeric Oil Control Mug Mask. I really want to do this because I've been breaking out bad. As you know, it's a girl and she's definitely making me break out bad. Eggplant Whitening Hydrating Mud Mask. This is really cute. And then over here we have the Matcha Nourish Repair Mud Mask. So guys, I'm very happy to try this. Like I said before, I am into face stuff, so that's why she got me face stuff, because I'm really into getting dark spot because I've been breaking out lately. After I turned 30, I swear to God, around my 20s, 28, not my 20s, not early 20s, around 28, 29, 30, I was having, my hormones was all over the place, so I was breaking out really bad. So I'm very happy for what I got already. I got some undies, but I'm not going to show some undies that my husband got me. He got me these purple slippers. They so cute and comfortable. Sorry, I'm trying to keep my feet up, but they so cute and comfortable. Oh, I'm sorry, Emma.
That's for you.
Emma made me this today. Isn't this pretty? Like, it's amazing, and the colors are beautiful.
You put batteries in it?
I don't think that needs battery. I'm going to figure it out. Hold on, baby. And now I'm going to sit down because I want to show you some other stuff. Guys, don't judge this couch. It's been with us for a year, and we do have kids. So, can you pass me that bag, baby? What happened, Nicholas?
This is my battery.
I don't think that needs battery.
Please.
Okay, give me a minute. Also, if you're wondering what's the name of the brush, the name of the brush is, I can't even pronounce, I'm sorry, but portable 2-in-1 hair dry and volumize brush. I'm loving it. Yeah, get them on the scene. Everything I got, I love. And I really needed it. So my sister-in-law, she knew the gender. She's the one that surprised me with the gender reveal. I didn't include her gender reveal or anything. Or anything about, excuse me, baby. Okay, let's show. Show them. Show them in the camera, like this. Like this. He got A-train toys. Can you give me 1 second, Nicholas? 1 second. She knew the gender of my baby, so she got me some stuff for my baby, which I am so grateful. And I know the gender of her baby now, but I don't want to share it yet until she decides to share it. So bear with me. And if she decides for me to let me share it, I tell her to send me her video so I can share it. So she got me some cute little shoes. Look at these. Bebe. Cute. Aren't they cute? I thought I was showing it and it was me looking at it. I'm obsessed. Okay, guys, newborn outfit. Like, can this get any cuter? Look how cute. It's a pastel pink. I think I'm gonna go with this theme with the baby. Like, light pink. Like a pastel pink. I don't know what people call it. And the gold dots. This is my favorite one out of the two onesie. And I'm so grateful that she got me this, because onesie with the zipper, when I had my girls and Nico, I didn't never knew about the zipper onesie. So now I'm like, hey, I'm having a whole new baby and a whole new generation, because all my kids are 2013, 14, and 16. And now I'm gonna have a 2023 baby. So
2023 babies.
Yeah. So
two babies?
Just one baby. And this outfit, I love this outfit. I think I'm so in love with this outfit that I think that she might come home in this outfit.
Wow, because
so beautiful. Okay, so that's the two outfits. She got me some slippers. I mean, some shoes, bebe shoes. So those are so super cute. Super cute. And then she got me these. These are so adorable. Look. Aren't these so adorable?
Mommy, what is this?
An American flag.
It's an I train.
It says A train.
A train.
These are 3 to 6 months. She'll be born in May. So June, July, August. It will be still summer.
A train.
And then this is 0 to 3. So this will be like right after I give birth to her. And I could just put those on. These ones are 0 to 3.
That
3 to 6. Like 3 to 6 months.
That,
let me see.
That train.
Yeah, 3 to 6 months. And those outfits like are newborn. And she got me this. And she got herself the same, so the baby will be matching her and mine one day. And it's so cute. Look at this nice little bowl with roses, because I'm so into roses. And my daughter all are roses. My son is here just watching me talk. But look at it, little sis. I will try, Nicholas, don't do that. I will try to include some pictures that I will try. If I don't, I'm sorry. You're going to have to find me in social media, which I keep my social media kind of private, just family. And then I'm doing YouTube public and TikTok public. But Facebook and Instagram is one of whoever friends I have there. I just figured that I didn't want to make no more new friends in that. But I want to make friends on YouTube, and yeah, I can post and we can comment from there on. I hope you guys understand that. But this is so cute. I like the rose. No, baby, I need that. So cute. I think that's it. But my mom got me a nice sweater that I really appreciate. I tried it on already and I love it, because it's black. And I wear, every time my mom gives me clothes, I wear it for years and years and years and years, because I feel like she's near me. And and I feel her positivity, and I don't know, I just feel closer since I live far from her. And I don't get to see her as much as I please, and I'm just so grateful.
I'm going to go to the school.
I'm going to go to the school.
I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the school. I'm going to go to the
She's the same principal.
Blue. Black. I thought you said the other girl, the high.
Old. Yeah, because this is a, she's old now.
Matilda, one is a genius. What? No. No. Haven't I just told you she is a gangster?
Did she go to maths? In her head that I can do with a calculator. And the books she's read. It is my opinion that she should be placed in the top four with the 11-year-olds immediately.
But what about something?
Nothing.
I believe that Matilda Wormwood is...
Guys, so I'm gonna end the vlog right here. I hope you enjoy Vlogmas Day 24 and 25. The TV is halal halal. Today's like a kid day, all day playing and stuff like that. I'm about to download this video, then download it to YouTube. And I will be playing Sorry with Kimberly and Emma. And here's Nico. He's supposed to be watching Cuphead. But as soon as I turn the camera on, he's on camera mode to show Huggy. Oh, his Huggy. Because he got a new Huggy for Christmas. He got the blue one. He always had the black one. Kimberly, hold on. Let me end the vlog. You want me to end? You want to play this game, right? Kimberly, don't let me end the vlog because she want to show me all her toys. I love her. She's so pretty. She has a bunch of dolls. I'm going to flip the camera around and show you guys. But that's where the vlog is going to end. So I hope you guys enjoy the gender reveal, Christmas Eve, and Christmas Day all together. So make sure you guys subscribe, like, and comment to do more content about my pregnancy. And whatever, you know, be a part of my channel, my life. And yeah, I love you guys. And thank you for subscribing. And thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next vloggy vlog. Oh, another thing, guys. Starting Monday, which is tomorrow. Today's Sunday. Starting Monday, I will be posting not bi-weekly. I will be posting, I'm not sure, but I'm thinking right now that I want to post Monday. I will be recording Monday through Friday, and then I will be posting those videos on Saturday or Friday. If not, if I don't do that, then I'm going to post twice a week. Monday to Sunday, twice a week. I don't know what 2 days I prefer. But if I do that, that's... I don't know. It's either I'm going to post a blog every week, just one blog, or every week, two blogs. So let's see how this week goes. I'm on vacation with the kids. Let's see how it goes. I'll see ya in the next vloggy blog. I hope you enjoy. Subscribe, like, and comment. I'll see ya. Bye, guys. And she got all her dollars. So what's her name?
You
don't know yet? Annie, okay.
Isabella,
don't go too fast because I'm trying to record everything. Go ahead, next one. What's her name?
Rapunzel.
Oh, wow, that's cute.
Actually,
OMG.
OMG. And I
want OMG.
Rapunzel,
her.
And Greenie.
She's so pretty.
And
so look at them
again. Elsa.
And Elsa. Look how cute they are, okay? So sorry, it's already open. Emma's born, waiting for me. There she is, with her red mustache. She got from drinking Kool-Aid. Okay, there goes Emily.
I don't have a red mustache.
You have red, okay. Come on, Emily, show me your Polly Pocket. So this is Emily's Polly Pocket. This is so cool. She wanna play with it with water. So, and she's showing off her charms that she's obsessed. We both are obsessed, look at the mind. Look how cute.
Oh, can't you do that.
Yeah. Emily, that's all you wanted to show me, huh? The floaty to slide down. Oh, and Kimberly has a collection of scrunchie. Go ahead. Emma don't mind it, Emily. You know, she plays like that with him all the time.
This kid's big. And a swing. And you're being waiting for. I'm gonna do this. You guys gotta see. Gotta open this door. Open this door. Plug her in.
She's gonna need a floaty.
And then
float. Oh, that was fast. Well, guys, see you in the next vlog. Peace out.